Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage. I'm Mike Coward, and alongside me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. Gorgeous clear weather, Mike. No threat of any rain at all.
Thanks, James. Looking forward to this match. Should be close. The two captains are out in the middle for the coin toss. Well, that's the obvious decision, winning the toss and batting first. Rahman to open the attack. The bowler is at the top of their run. Here's the first ball.
Terrific shot, timed superbly and goes for four.
Goes for four. What a good shot.
Misread that one, couldn't get away the drive.
That has to hurt. Edge! A solid shot. Very good batting in that over and puts the pressure on the bowlers. Narine moves to one.
Beautifully timed. Nice shot. Through the gap and forerun.
Oh no, drops it.
Yes.
Very nice there from Silva.
And 3-1.
Bit expensive in that one. Kolkata, none for 22. Mishra, the leg spinner, is the new bowler. Great shot. 4 more. That's a good boundary. Good effort, 4 runs.
The last ball might have the batsman second-guessing their shots a bit now. The bowler's got a chance to strike here.
Oh, cracking shot that. That's 4 runs. Runs added there. Kolkata, none for 38. That's edged. edged.
The last one had the batsman in all sorts of trouble. They'll need to try and refocus here, or they'll be back in the pavilion. Looking very comfortable there. Textbook shot. The bowler's going to be gutted not to get a wicket on that last ball. They'll be fired up for the next one, though.
And the batsman moves on to seven. Ends the over. Kolkata none for 44. Singh, the off-spinner, is coming on to bowl.
Driven expertly there for four.
I like that shot. Perfect technique.
Four there. Nice shot. Amazing timing, races past the fielder and to the boundary for four.
Super fielding there. Run save for sure. And that's 50. Good solid batting. Uthappa moves on to 55.
Perfectly timed that shot and it sails to the boundary. This is a mammoth task ahead for these batsmen, but they'll need to believe they can do it, or they certainly won't.
Cleared the boundary. 6 runs. Tiniest edge.
One more to the score. The last ball was an unlucky one for the bowler. Found the edge, albeit a thick one, but just didn't fall the right way. Oh, great shot. Clears the rope with ease. Massive 6. Surprise wicket, massive blow.
Clears the rope with ease. 6 runs. One bounce and bang into the pickets for 4. Kolkata can't afford to have too many overs like that. Right-arm fast bowler is coming on to bowl. Bit of a mix-up, but no harm done this time. Thank you. just one run added. Reactions and safe hands.
And that brings about the end of a really fine innings. Really hitting the bowlers to all parts of the ground. Take a single.
One wicket falls in that over. Delhi, 2 for 25. Letting the bowler know that they've hit the maximum number of bounces this over. Any more will be called a no ball.
Well, just the lack of concentration there.
I don't think you can overstate the importance of this wicket. That's a big breakthrough. The batsman thinking there, totally the wrong ball to try and advance to. The fielders are after this. That's a good boundary. Just one run there, but that's handy. Kept it fairly tidy in that over. Delhi, 3 for 30.
Catching. Smashed that a long way. Great shot. Thank you.
And this is a big wicket. The batsman didn't really get going. And this is a huge scalp. That's a beautiful straight drive. The batsman is showing intent already. First ball faced and smashes it for six.
Middle of the bat. Another ball and another six. Another run at it. That's racing to the fence.
Comes to the crease, first ball, and whacks it for four. End of the over, and it's a big one for both sides. A wicket falls, but the runs kept coming. Delhi, 4 for 53. Kumar into the attack now.
Four with the first ball of this batsman's innings. Terrific start. Hit high.
That's a solid shot.
Nice shot, that one.
Won't like that at all. That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, James and myself say, see you next time.